This guy takes large tree trunks and carves them to look exactly like people's dogs who passed away as a custom order.
It's awesome.
Because he captures every little detail
and even paints them.
But get this, he made one into a bench so they can chill with their pup in the backyard.
Crazy,
right?